as mentioned, this is the first trip I've made to the Middle East and to Dubai, and it's been great to chair the event and get good feedback from folks. So introduce new ideas as well with regard to how social media and new capabilities are helping us to achieve a lot of the guidance and principles that Drs. Kaplan and Norton have been encouraging us to.
I'm always glad to come to Dubai and to participate and lead the Balanced Scorecard Forum. It attracts hundreds of delegates from the Gulf region, and we always find this audience to be very articulate, very thoughtful, and ask great questions. So it's one of the highlights of my year to be able to participate in this annual Balanced Scorecard Forum.
Well, we come here with ideas about executing strategy, which is not an easy thing to do. The companies here, you know, have a thirst for knowledge. They see value in these ideas, and they take the ideas out and they make them work. And it's very gratifying to be part of that. You know, we bring ideas, we learn, they learn, everybody comes out ahead. It's a win-win event, and I look forward every year to coming here to do that.